Hi, I'm Alicia. Are you feeling stressed out? Are you coping with trauma or illness or relationship issues? Are you feeling lost in your life? Are you struggling with how to deal with emotions? Are you giving your partner or your children absolutely everything and giving nothing to yourself? Well, if you've answered yes to any of those questions, then keep watching, because I want to tell you about the Self-Centered Art Retreat for women that I'm running at the end of June. I call it a retreat because that's what it's going to feel like when you're there. So even though it's a 6-hour workshop, it will probably be one of the most powerful and transformational 6 hours you have ever given to yourself. I've been through a lot in my life, trauma, unimaginable stress, abuse. I suffer from PTSD. I didn't cope with my difficulties through drugs or alcohol or any other kind of vice. I never gave up on my goals and I never lost faith in myself. How? I'm going to show you. I'm going to teach you. I'm going to have you experience everything that I do in the Self-Centered Art Retreat for Women. We're going to start our day off with mimosas. We're going to paint a couple of different paintings, go through a lot of emotions, and make an art or gratitude journal. And we're going to have some time for reflection on the beautiful grounds of the Spiritwood Retreat Center in Prittis, Alberta. You're going to enjoy a catered lunch and delicious snacks throughout the day. And you're going to go home with some new tools on how to deal with whatever is happening in your life in a safe and healthy, creative way. But don't wait. Space is limited. If you book in May, you get the early bird pricing, which is $100 off of your ticket. So click the link below and register now. I can't wait to meet you.